A Valencia laboratory that processes the state's COVID tests will not face sanctions after an investigation found its workers were not properly trained. The California Department of Public Health says the lab has corrected all the previous issues. State officials say the lab has accounted for more than 10% of all testing the past several weeks. Katie Johnston for CBSN, Los Angeles.